Hello, and welcome to Okamoto's automated tending solution. Here, we are featuring an OGM CNC controlled machine with an IGM CNC controlled machine, both of which feature fanuc controls, and both machines are being fed by a fanuc robot. This is featuring the brand new fanuc M20ib with a 25 kilogram payload. And for our show, we are also featuring the food grade washdown clean room iteration of that particular arm. In this demonstration, we are showing the capability of our systems to be automated with lights off, overnight, and completely fenceless, with the option of the robot to load and unload multiple machines without having to worry about stopping the robot for a request to enter. As you leave the system, you will notice the robot first regains motion and full speed. The robot will, after only a moment or two, see that the machine is requesting a part, first pull the finished part out of the machine, before swapping grippers to the load position, using only a single position with either gripper, allowing for a single point touch-up on either machine, providing an immediate resumption of services should any reteaching be necessitated. But once again, when you enter the system, the robot utilizes a double chain safety to completely disable motion from the system, preventing operation when you are within the system from any side, and again, allowing resumption of the operation as soon as you exit the protected zone. One of the many advantages to this system is the ability for the operator to come into the cell and see exactly what is occurring within their grinding operation, to work on the panel, change any form of feed rate, and then once they are satisfied that the product will be made in a quality manner, simply leave the system to allow the operation to continue.